makes us some people susceptible. We actually have to look at their life experience. The old idea, although it's old, but it's still broadly held, that addictions are due to some genetic cause is simply scientifically untenable. What the case is actually is that certain life experiences make people susceptible. Life experiences that not only shape the person's personality and psychological needs, but also their very brains in certain ways. And that process begins in utero.